Do you know the story of a scientist named Rick Sanchez?
He turned himself into a pickle. Funniest thing I've ever seen.